it's safe, and I know that this is based on edge class and edge class movement. So it's, again, it's taking that thought process and the idea, and you can be extremely clinical with, and some of the movement was beautifully clinical, but it could have added, it could have had a little added twist or come out and step on the wrong edge and be slightly different and take it to that step further. I think for me, sometimes I find it easier choreographing for other people than I did for myself, simply because we know what we like, but we're always able to challenge somebody else easier than we can challenge ourselves. And for you to be able to use this boy, I thought was terrific, and he had some lovely movement and some lovely thought process that I think he probably added to the choreography that you had asked him. The only thing I would say is that, again, in the big grand scheme of things, when choreographing, follow your choreography thought process from your feet and the body and the core and the movement through to the arms, through to the fingers. There were one or two of you that really used that. Arthur used your fingers to the very beginning. I would have loved to have seen that stretch and that point and that effort all the way through the body. I think choreographically, Kyle, you can challenge yourself, but you all did fantastic jobs, and 3.5 stars from me for that, Kyle. This was lovely, and it is always a joy to see how other people feel about creating. As I say, I shall look forward to seeing how you all cope with musical challenges and other challenges, and it is a challenge. Every choreographer knows that the next pieces should be and will be completely different as before. We all have our comfort zones. We all know the style, what makes us tick and what we like to have. But at this point in your careers, you are discovering exactly who you are as a choreographer compared to who you were as a competitor and a performer and just a general skater. As you grow in choreography, you will find that you learn every day from watching something, and you will be able to do things for other people that you could never and would never have thought about doing for yourself. So good luck with the future challenges. Have a fantastic few months, weeks, season, and I shall look forward to catching up with you all again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.